these kind of ladders at the harbor many places if someone falling down in the water. It's easy for them to go up again. This is a hotel, elite hotel. And the building you see in front there with glass, it's a library. Parking place close to this harbor, and if you continue walk there you will come to the city of Orange Sea, only 300-400 meters. This is the harbor of Orange Sea. This building is the old train station. this is a parking place for this kind of caravans, and they have kitchen, bedroom, toilet, shower, and they used to travel around in this country with it. Up there on the mountain, I was standing when I took the first picture of the city. This building is have a restaurant and also a guest house. Over there is the new train station. This is the view of Örnsköldsvik. The city is surrounded with mountains. This yellow building is a restaurant open during summer. Now I will go to the other side of this place and you will see a lake and mountains also on the other side. A little snow has come. There is the ocean. A lot of fog today. Not the best weather to take video, but Down there you can see a lake, and I used to exercise around that lake. And you have more water behind that.